October. Two men in Gloversville facing charges right now. Police say Zachary Jones and Christopher Kennedy robbed an American Legion building. They're being charged with burglary, grand larceny, and criminal mischief. Police say Jones and Kennedy broke into the building, stole a safe, and then took off with it. The safe was later found at a trailer in Fultonsville, which led to the arrest.